Hello from Erica Art. Hello to everyone. And I'm preparing now for cup pour over side. I mixed my paints, some white, yellow, orange, red, rose, violet, and light blue and dark blue. That's my paints I have today. I will use a round canvas. But first I have to layer my paints. So, okay. I want to show you something. I just did a few days ago. So I like this one very much. It has really a shine look, this in the middle, and it looks some kind of clover. I love this one, so I will try something like that. I said something like that because you never know what you will get. So I have here three cups and I will start layering paint. So first I will start with cobalt blue by My Mary. So first with cobalt blue, and then I have some lighter blue, some lighter blue. And some violet, permanent red violet, and some rose, some reflex rose. Okay, and some pearl red, orange, vermilion orange. And some yellow. So this is my mixture, my choice for today. Okay, I will remove these cups and use a spin table. See, I have a spin table beneath. So and I will use a cup. Okay, I suppose it's in the middle, maybe not. It's difficult, you know. Okay, it is or it isn't. Okay, so, and I will start pouring over the edges, just on side, you see. I'm going to do a little circles here. A little small circles. Wow, this red is really something. It's so strong, so powerful. This is a Pirul red from Vallejo, I think. But it's really gorgeous. So I have to pour on three sides. So I will just start from another side, and then I will just pour some white paint around this pour, because I want to paint go more smoothly. Okay. Oh, I'm finished. This one is finished, and I have here another one. Another one. Here comes blue. Blue and some pink rose. Okay. This, I think, will be mostly red, because this red is really powerful, strong, strong kind. Well, my hand is just doing circles. this is really funny, doing circles for so much, so long time. Okay, and one more. One more. A little more and we are finished. Okay. My bodyguard here behind me are snoring so loud. I will show you when I finish this. Okay, so I'm finished this one. Now I will show you this, my bodyguards, what are they doing here. So, see? My bodyguards, they are just resting
Punche, punche. Pika, pika. Tequila. Tequila. Oh, she is not responding at all. So I have two girls, Great Danes, Maya and Tequila, but Tequila is the older one and she just want to rest. So okay, I just show you. Now I will remove this cup bottom, and we have here beneath this cup, I will use my stick, maybe this one. Try to do some shapes. All yellow just gone somewhere. I don't know where, but just sing. I will do a clover. How many leaves? I don't know. A clover in the middle. See? Oh, isn't it? She's really beautiful, this clover. I like this clover, really. I will use more, some more of this blue. Maybe this one is better. I will show you from near, but I have to do this first. So, and here a little. My right hand is now really not so calm because I'm doing circles, you know, and it's hard to draw something, but I will. I think it's just fine. Maybe here. So each time I use fresh paint, you see, and I just brush away. See? Okay, now I will show this little in the middle. It's really cute. It's really cute. See? A clover in the middle. So, and now I will put some white paint around for easy stretching because this clover will be a lot bigger when I will start to spin the table. Just
little white to do some easy flow for the paint when it will be in the spin. But I really love this clover. Okay, it's not green as I did last time in the blue. This time is mostly red. This red is really, really, really strong. Has nice pigmentation. This is, I think I told you before, from Vallejo Pirol Red. And I have to tell you where I buy my cups, because many people asked me. I just bought them in the store of from they sell baking supplies, everything for baking cakes, and I bought them there. So, but I think they just don't sell abroad. They don't send abroad. Oh, well, Slovenia is a small country. We only have two millions of inhabitants, but it's really nice country, small, peaceful and beautiful. We have all sea, mountains, forests, everything. Okay, enough talking. So now I will spin this one. It's really nice. It's really nice, and the edges are covered already. So okay, I will show you from near. It's just beautiful. I'm really wondering how much darker it will be when it will be dry. I don't know, but I suppose it will be a little more darker. So this is this clover in the middle, see? And I love those lines here. They are really perfect, but I just can't show you, because I don't know, this lighting is so strange. In real is much more more visible, more I can't tell you, but it's really beautiful. In the real, well, when I will be a big girl one day and rich, I will go buy a camera. So this will be something, maybe much more nice to see, to watch. Okay, maybe I have here one big canvas. Maybe now it's look better. I don't know. Because it's sunshine outside. Maybe now it will be better if I show you closer, but no, I don't think so. I don't think so. No. This has to be there because of the light of the sun. And the sun here in Slovenia last times is really, really hot. We have a really summer. So it's better, yes. Okay, so thank you for watching my channel and for watching this one. I love this one, really. We made a clover. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, 6 leaves. And that's all for today. So I wish you all to create something for you, for yourself, to take time to do what you want from your soul, for yourself, because it's so nice to create something. Really, I really enjoy pouring. So Okay. Have a nice day, and I will be here for you in next video. And of course, I hope this will dry soon, and I want to show you how it will be when it will be dry. I will torch it. So air bubbles just jumped out, and now when I torch, see, oops, we got a little little tiny tiny dots. See, so this is about from pouring medium, and a little tiny dots. So, but it's more red and more blue than you see here on the video, because I just told you this mobile phone isn't like isn't as like camera, and it's a little bit different. But okay, I just want you to see, to watch, to create something. So, and of course, I will be here for you in next video. Bye.